Hi, welcome to this session. Here we will discuss about top artificial intelligence interview questions and answers. With the series of we are releasing 8, and earlier sessions we have an updated interview questions and answers with the series up to 7, with the newly added questions and answers with explanation will be covered here. Subscribe and avail all updates from Hari Systems. Let's start the session. In this session, this is the first question. Which search algorithm will use a limited amount of memory in online search of the concept of artificial intelligence? RBFE and SME star will solve any kind of problem that A star can't by using a limited amount of memory in online search while implementing artificial intelligence. The next question is, in artificial intelligence, where you can use the Bayes rule? In artificial intelligence, to answer the probabilistic queries conditioned on one piece of evidence, such a situation, Bayes rule can be used to implement to resolve such a program in artificial expert system. For building a Bayes model, how many terms are required to be built like a Bayes model? For building a Bayes model in AI, that is artificial intelligence, 3 terms are required to be considered. They are, one is conditional probability, and 2 unconditional probability to successfully be the terms of a Bayes model can be implemented that building. The next question is, while creating Bayesian network, what is the consequences between a node and its predecessors? While creating Bayesian network, the consequences between a node and its predecessors is that a node can be conditionally independent of its predecessors. Once we are implementing Bayesian network, the rule we should identify and we should be in a way that says a node can conditionally independent of its preceders. To answer any query, how the Bayesian network can be used? The Bayesian network, to answer any query, how it will be useful? If a Bayesian network is a representative of the joint distribution, then by summing all the relevant joint entries, it can be solved any query. While jointing the representation of the network with the solutions, what are the outputs it's occurring? And it will be joined and it can be solved any query to give you a proper appropriate top answer. What combines inductive methods with the power of first order representations? Inductive logic programming combines inductive methods with the power of first order representations. How to BPTT varies from vanilla back propagations? In BPTT, in each timestamp, for each weight, the gradients are summed together. Errors will be calculated for each timestamp. The weights are updated after the network is rolled back. that is the back propagation will be works on BPTT variants. How can you deal with the way of dealing with the exploding gradient problem in RMMS? Gradient clipping, gradient is set to the threshold. Gradient clipping will chop the gradients or restricts them to a threshold of value to prevent the gradients from getting too large. If it is getting large number or large type of capacity item, it will be restrict some of the point and explode the gradient. On the next question is that best advantage of pooling layer in convolutional neural networks. Statistical average of the output of the convolution layer, which is easy to compute on the further steps. This reduces the spatial size of the representation to reduce the amount of parameters and computation in the network. Pooling layer operates on each future map independently. Can RNN be unfolded into full CNN with infinite length in artificial intelligence? It's true. RNN's neuron can be thought of as a neuron sequence of infinite length of time steps. There is an intervals of intermediary steps are going to be an iterations. That would be in a sequence infinity length of time steps. Thank you for watching this session. I hope you better understand about these questions and answers. Subscribe, like, share and comment any of your views. Thank you.